You know, when I'm at home, I'm absolutely fine.
Fine.
Yeah. Completely. I don't care, and I don't even think about it. I'm not embarrassed. I'm not ashamed, and I don't want to be straight. You know, not now anyway. I'm happy being gay.
But
just want to go outside. Might, you know, just to Jamie's or to Tesco's or to work. It's hard to explain, but it and it kind of feels like I've got indigestion. Like, it actually feels exactly like indigestion. And it just makes me angry. You know that I feel like that because it's so fucking pathetic. You know, I'm a grown man, and I look at you, and I see you, and you can do it, and you're amazing. I just don't understand why I can't.
You know your log thing?
Yeah.
Write about people coming out and what their parents said and stuff.
Yeah.
I just wondered why.
Trust me. It's like, everyone's got their story, haven't they? It's like a gay rites of passage.
But you don't.
I suppose, yeah.
That's what I thought. Do you ever think about finding your parents?
No. Not really.
Why not?
I don't really see the point. You know, I don't think it would change anything.
Why don't I pretend to be your dad and you can come out to me?
That is so weird.
Just ignore the fact that we just had sex.
I don't think I can ignore the fact that we just had
sex.
Okay. Dad, I've got something that I need to tell you.
What's that?
I'm gay. I like guys, not girls.
Son, it doesn't matter to me, and I love you just the same. And guess what?
What?
I couldn't be more proud of you than if you were the first man on the moon.